I was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer. I did want to be very positive about it, but at the same time, I planned for the worst, even to the extent of planning for my own funeral.